Alright, you guys. Welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix HD. Just gonna pretend like I, it's quiet. Not totally losing my fucking minds right now. Just gonna pretend, because that's all I can do. Oh yeah, just pretend. Just pretend like there's not two dogs stomping around upstairs and I have a mentally retarded sister who's just blaring a TV. It's just not happening. Anyway, god dang it. So unfocused right now. We're gonna go back to Merlin's. We've got a torn page to turn in. Do that, and unless something else comes up, then we can start up the next world. So let's do that. Grab a heal. Okay. Oh, sorry if I'm in a crabby mood. Sometimes I ask for quietness. It's just not ever granted to me, so get a little stressed out. Right here? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. Swing hangs from a stout tree. Take a look. Sure. Oh, I see him. Look, Pooh. Something is floating this way. I think you're right, Piglet. What could it be? Oh. Oh, poor Eeyore. Just drowning and nobody wants to help him. Why, it looks like Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore, if it is you. Poor Eeyore. Look at him, he's just like a log floating down the river. Hello, Pooh. Yes, it's me. Could you pull me out? That is, it's not too much trouble. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. Good God, man. That's so terrible, he's just a... Look at with that smile on his face, he's like, yes, yes, drown, Eeyore. What do you gotta say, Rabbit? Oh, hello, thank you, thanks again for helping, for your help with my carrots. Eh, okay. What's up? I wonder what we can do. Well, something, it's just more than what you're doing. Eeyore is drifting away. Sora, can you swim? Yeah, actually I can. Eeyore, coming to save ya. Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, other you. You know, floating along out there seemed like something was missing. And something's still missing. Why, Eeyore's tail is gone. Yep. Is that what's missing? Let's see. Yep, lost it again. Wonder where it went this time. It's not much of a tail, though I'm sort of attached to it. No. But I don't know why anybody'd look for it. Probably won't find it anyway. Just one second. My sister's watching Wedding Crashers. You know why I know? Because I can fucking hear it. Sora, why don't we all look for Eeyore's tail? Lost something? Oh. Hell. Searching from a high place is the quickest way to find it. Owl, can you fly up high and help us find Eeyore's tail? Sorry, but my eyes aren't what they used to be. Too much reading, you know. Yeah, sure. But I can offer good advice. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. See that swing up there? Take Pooh there. You're a bit too big for the swing, but Pooh should fit nicely. I'll tell you more when you get there. Hey, yeah. Mischievous asshole. Alright, Pooh. Come on. Pooh, come here. Buddy, what are you doing? What are you looking at? What? Don't ignore me! Pooh will follow you if you target him with R1. Oh, okay. Look at him! Look at that walk cycle, man. That is a fat baller walk cycle. Look at that. With that face, too. Just creeping up on me. Do I need to get him the honeypots? I thought there was something about, like, the honeypots or something. It's like, oh my god! Or is this just like a, delay me thing? I got a problem if he wants some honey. He's gonna eat it, he's gonna, you know. Alright, bro. Let's go. Come on. That walk cycle, man, it's so awesome. If I were fat, which I kinda am, I'd wanna walk like that. Just arms out, legs just kinda. that's good. That's good. Come on, bud. Alright, Al, any day you want to tell me what's supposed to go on. Oh, gotta get into your spot. Okay. Here's what to do. First, get ready to push. How? Like this. Like this? Then press R1 to give Pooh a push. Press R1. Oh! Swing pushing simulator. How's this? Not bad, not bad. Here's the next step. Press R1 before he swings back to the bottom. Time it right, Pooh will swing higher and higher. I try it. Yes, yes, physics. I get it. I get it. Pooh's swing. Oh my god, he's gonna fly! Ah! Where'd he go? Oh jeez, first shot. Yeah, I knew his tail was up there. It was pretty... How it got up there, I don't know. That looks familiar. How's it looking? Just got my face right next to Eeyore's butt. There we go. Aww. It's not much of a tail, but it's mine. Thanks, everyone. I wish we could put the 100-acre wood back the way it was, too. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. There's only, like, I don't know, Roo and his mom that we still haven't seen. If they're even in here, I can't remember. I guess Gopher, that... ass. Torn page turned into a new item. Obtain the power of time. Got Stopra. So we've got 1, 2... Just 2? That's, who lives in a tree, isn't it? I can't remember. I think that's Rue's house. Because I want to say he's on here. Or it might be it might be Piglet's house. But we still haven't gotten Piglet's house, have we? Or did we? I don't know. It's just... Yeah, no. Let's just get out of here. Oh, on to the next world. Not a great reward from that. Stopros. Nah, you know, it's just... Nah. Not great. Would rather have... probably any spell. Except... Yeah, I'd probably take Arrow even over Stop. Yeah, I would. Yep. Let's see. Yep. Still haven't gotten Thundara yet. Or Aurora. Or... Aurora? Or whatever. Why am I talking to Merlin? I want to get out of here. Going crazy. Losing my mind. I'm insane. Alright. So we want to go there. We can just go... I kind of want to go in from that direction. Around to it. That way it's a little bit easier. And I don't have to try so hard. That day... no. I'm gonna leave. Go that way. I need a drink. Oh dear god. Try and drink my drink. Damn it. Shoot, shoot, shoot. I don't really know what to say when I'm doing these parts. It's just... Like I've said, just about everything that I want to. This reminds me so much of Star Fox, and... It makes me want a Star Fox game really bad. Ah, Star Fox, man. I miss that game so much. I miss it, damn it. I think, too, if... I keep saying that I'm not going to, but it's just, I don't know, probably in between this part and the next part. Actually, I don't think I have a lot more traveling that I have to do, because I was going to say I might actually make a new gummy ship, but I try to think of all the levels that are left. We can just warp places, so it kind of becomes... pointless to even mess with it at this point. I can think of... two, maybe three more worlds off the top of my head. I don't even remember if we fly to them. Yeah, I think so. Okay, I gotta play careful. I was just about ready to jump right in front of that guy. Star Fox dazed it. Prepared me for this. Oh god. Fuck! I hate those. Oh, fucking goddammit. What do you got for me, guys? You gotta have something good for me. I'm fucking losing my mind. Just can't even focus right now. I'm just losing my fucking mind. That has full armor? Slow as dick, though. I want full armor. Ooh. Carbuncle, huh? Bomb? That's accurate. Kind of noticing, too, that I'm dumb and I just noticed that these are all summons from Final Fantasy. Yeah, I'm sure I pointed that out like all the time and the other times I played it, but now it's just like, oh hey, yeah, there's Carbuncle and there's Sandy, one of the three fly thing, sisters. Lamia, I don't even know what the hell that is. Sylph, I think, is a summon. Shiva, obviously. There's Cindy. Cindy, Sandy, and... I think Mandy or something like that. I don't fucking know. What was that one that I could fly? Rimmera? Oh, Rimmon. Pretty sure that's a monster. Siren, that's a summon. I know that. That's, 8, definitely. Insufficient parts. Testicles. Oh my... Yeah, that's too much. I'm wasting time. Brush it off, just brush it off. It's fine, you know, it's, you know, it's okay, we're fine. Once we fly there, we'll never have to fly there again. It's all okay. I mean, it's okay that we've only been here for like 15 seconds and I'm almost dead already. That's fine too. And the fact that I don't have enough firepower to destroy those things, which probably have health in them. That's I think I wanna. Can I blow that up? Get that thingy? I think that'll heal me. Thank God. My ears were screaming there for a second. Can you give me a star, please? Actually, I don't need it. Never mind. I can't blow it up. That sucks. Maybe when I'm in Traverse Town next time, I'll just buy a shit ton of gummy parts and make some ballin' ass ship and never fly it. But I swear, I only have to fly like a couple more times, I want to say. So putting a lot of effort into gummy ships at this point is pretty useless. Pretty useless. Yeah, I can only think of like two or three other worlds after this. I think there's more, but I'm just... I don't know, I have a pretty good memory of like the worlds up to a certain point. Just order-wise, it's kind of rocky, but I can remember the worlds themselves. Not even touching anything. My controller could be on the floor right now. Make that as much of a difference. God damn. Just get me there. Just get me there. Come on. Oh my god, they're freaking... Yeah, I gotta. What? I got one-shotted by a jet. Or a battle cruiser. It looked like a battle cruiser. That's what it looked like. God damn it. Fucking battle cruisers. I love you guys. Why are you beating up on me? You're like my favorite unit in StarCraft. Even though I suck dick at that game. Don't ever tell me to play that game. I hate that game. I suck dick at that game. Ah. Go this way. Yeah, this is a lot better. Stingray. It's kind of a generic notion. Oh, what's it look like? Oh, it's kind of looks like a stingray. So let's call it a stingray. What the? Ah. The hell are those things? I don't. They're just flying straight at me, though. Look like battle bots or something. Oh my god! Ooh, what's that? A freeze bomb? Is that an ice bomb? Probably. It probably is, actually, you know. creative. Creative. Oh my god! Kinda wish I could just get to the next world and not have to deal with this stuff. You know, I've died more times doing these things than I think I ever have in any other playthrough of any other time I played this fucking game. God, man. Use the boost! Or no, use the brake. Thanks, Peppy. I got it. I got this. I played Star Fox, it's just like Star Fox. Uncannily like Star Fox. Oh, oh no. Oh no, I'm dead. Okay, squeeze through. And we're good. Is that it? Is that it? Grumpy face. Oh yeah, I know about you guys. I know your games. No, thank you. I will never be able to kill one of those things. They're like as tall as a just not tall. I can't shoot them because I don't have firepower. Because I don't care about gummy ships. Because gummy ships are kind of useless. I think in two, they're kind of useful, but one, they're just like, eh. It's gummy ship. Just scratch the surface with that ship. Is that the light? Is that the light at the end of the tunnel? Hey! Getting sick of your shit. Please. Please let that be it. Because I'm alive. Yeah, there it is. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's sinking in, though. It's sinking in. Oh, man. Atlantica. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, we gotta go here, though. Yeah. Okay, guys, prepare for landing. Okay, he's like, yeah, I'm ready. Land where? In the sea? We'll drown. Not with my magic, we won't. Just leave it to me. Okay. Oh, man. This world just kind of sucks the air out of things. It's just not great. The hell's that? I'm a dolphin! Yes, this is a Little Mermaid level.
Don't leave me behind.
Mm-hmm. Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about it.
Shut up, Flounder. Keep your comments to yourself, you little shit.
What do you mean?
Actually, I love Flounder. Flounder's alright by my book. So is Sebastian.
A little different. Where are you
and that, seagull guy.
Kind of far away.
Scuttle.
And we're not really used to these waters,
it's less believable when you laugh a lot.
Can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel, King Triton will not like this.
Oh, don't worry.
Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time to learn how to swim properly. Yeah, I got it. Don't worry. It's really not that hard. I don't want to tag Flounder. I got this. Got this, man. Look at this. Look at this. I'm a pro when it comes to swimming in this game. Look at Donald's like splash picture. It's it's so goofy. Wait, no, it's it, oh man, I just unintentionally this. What is that other noise? What the hell? It sounds like water running or something behind me. It might have just been the pipes. I hope. But yeah, his splash picture is just so weird. Like, hey! I got a picture of my dog that's like that same exact picture. It just looks like 5 times more doofy. Anyway. Where'd he go? Ah, there he is. Kind of getting distracted just a little bit again because the TV keeps getting louder and louder and louder and louder and louder and it's... It's really annoying, so... where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Hey, there he is. Yeah, swimming's not that difficult here. It's just like flying in Neverlands, just all the time. Come here, you little fish.
Good job. Now let's move on to self-defense.
Sebastian!
Ah. I do like the way the Heartless look in this world. Yeah, they're pretty cool. They're like all jellyfishy, and there's other kinds of them. The only bad thing about this is I don't think you can use summons when you're here the entire time. And... don't think you can use attack, like the, things like Strike Raid and, Sonic Blade, things of that sort, if you're underwater. Not on a solid surface. Strike Raid you should still be able to use, but, yeah. Wow, nice jab. Great jab. Okay. I won. Get out of here. It's like, whoa, man! Those creatures chased us here. Oh no, those monsters might be heading for the palace too. We better head back right away. But what if we run into more of them on our way back? I really need to go back to school and learn how to read because I'm doing a really bad job of it. I'm sorry, but we need your help. Please come to the palace with us. The trident markers on the walls point the way there. We won't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going. Doesn't she? Yeah, she's a playable. Yeah. Swap her out for Donald, as I always do. We'll see what she's got. What you got? You got more health than I do. Just by a little bit. What do you have? You have Thunder, Cure, Arrow, MP Haste, MP Rage, Lucky Strike, Second Winds. Not bad. Not bad stuff. Stuff I wish Donald had. Wait, he has MP Haste now. And MP Rage. Duh. That's how unfocused I am. I'm just slipping in and out of it a little bit, but I really want to get this level done. Don't matter how focused I am, this level's gonna be kind of a drag, no matter what, so... Alright, let's just go. Follow the markers,